I did not expect to go. Hey,
that's all the entertainment soldier boy. Hey, bro, we got some new for y'all. Man, when somebody be in your face on your nerves, they're talking and talking, and you don't want to hear, they be like, y'all trick y'all. Hey, soldier boy, can I? Y'all trick y'all. Yo, what A-Rab, I really y'all trick y'all. Callie Park, man. Hey, man, I was just wondering, can I get a
y'all, y'all trick.
That's the end right there. God damn it. Alright, but yeah. Did not expect to be going back to this so soon. I say so soon, but it's been like 2 weeks since I've done this game. And, yeah, I'm not dead. If anyone's wondering, which no one should be. I've just... So yeah, I've been recording a lot of stuff, but I need to edit most of it, so that's a lot of the problem here. And I'm very fucking lazy, so that's another problem. I forgot how terrible this game is. But I'm not stopping until I get this fucking stupid screen done, so I'm gonna be here for like an hour probably, knowing my luck. But needless to say, fuck him. Like, this is the worst fucking game I've ever played. That's not true, but... this is so bad. And it took me so long to fucking realize the spikes. My god, what is my... fuck. Man, Soldier Boy, I love your sneakers, man! But yeah, the spikes are their fucking breasts, and I didn't even realize that until now, and I hate myself for realizing it. I think that guy just had a stroke in the background. This is a lot harder than it looks. Like, cause you're on a fucking time limit for most of this. Not for the water at the end, I think.
I still like your sneakers though.
Totally.
I don't remember that line. Oh, fuck, view this game. Oh, I have over 1,000 jeans. Oh, this looks awful. So, yeah, I'm quite proud of myself for that was conveyor belt turning as fast as I thought they would be. Alright. Oh, god. Yeah, drink, yeah! I don't like where this is going, though, with these platforms. Oh! Oh, shite! Alright. This platform should make sure the same every time, so... alright, that actually helped quite a bit.
Everybody wants a handshake, I want a high five. I fucking hate this music.
Oh my god. It's so annoying to get through because these platforms are perfectly set up to be the worst. Alright, now what the fuck is this? Oh, no! No! Get out of my face! So, yeah, Yeah, I have a lot of videos to edit and stuff like that, but I realize I haven't uploaded in well over a week, maybe even two at this point in time, but... So I... What is this? Fucking shut up about his sneakers! The fact that- why? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 20- basically 25 of these awful jumps around. And I don't even know how to really do them, so... Alright. One down. Two down.
I still like your sneakers though.
Totally.
Oh wow. Did two in a row. That actually feels pretty good, but... Oh my fucking god!
Hey, that's all they get time for Soulja Boy A-Rail. We got some new for y'all. Man, somebody be in your face on your nerves and talking and talking, you don't wanna hear it. Let me like, oh, drink y'all! Hey, Soulja Boy, can I like, oh, drink y'all? Yeah, A-Rail, I really love
this honestly, like, I just got good practice. Except for this jump, I have no fucking clue what I'm supposed to do for it. I've done a lot in this stream. Holy shit. Alright, I actually did it.
Yo, A-Rab, I really hey man, I'm
trying to get up. Yeah, no way. Yeah, that's I probably shouldn't do that. Your sneakers.
How
do you do this? That guy, he gonna make it. Oh my god, this song's so bad.
Yeah.
Why is it not doing that? Why did it just change up all of a sudden?
I still like those sneakers though.
Totally.
God, you fucking asshole! Alright. Two stacks, come on. Three stacks, come on. Now that's 3 grand. What you think I'm playing, baby girl? Oh, the man, I'm in the rubber.
Hey, stats on deck at the time, soldier boy. Hey, real.
No! Alright.
Man, when somebody be in your face on your nerves, they're talking and talking. You don't want to hear. They'll be like, yeah, trick y'all! Hey, soldier boy.
Yeah, drink! Yeah! Right, I'm losing it. I'm losing my mind. Alright, but. This is weird.
Hey man, I was just wondering, can I get out my face? Get out my face, 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 get out my face.
No, I should have tried shooting it, but I didn't, because I'm an idiot. Get out of my way. Get out of my way. Hey, you can't shoot to save. Oh my fucking god, I did it twice. Oh my god, if I fuck up that gate again, I'm gonna be so mad. I'm losing it. I hate the song. Get out my way. Get out my way. Yeah, my get out my face. Fuck off. I swear, if it's just like you go to the right here and you're done. This game's a fucking asshole. Guile? I have no clue, man. What the fuck? What the fuck? Alright, Oh, sorry, it's the third one. And there's a save halfway through this. Like, there's a save, only save that's supposed to be. I have actually no clue what's gonna happen after this part. I like this game, like, in the aspect of you have no clue what shit it's gonna throw at you next. Shit is the correct word there.
I still like those sneakers though.
Totally.
Hey, that's on deck entertainment, soldier boy. Hey, real, we got some new for y'all.
Where'd my double jump go? You can't handle these nuts, huh? Get him!
Ugh.
time for chit chat. I'm trying to get this money. So get up out my face. You do your head done.
Hey, soldier boy, can I
drink ya?
Yo, well, A-Rap, I really.
Ya, drink ya.
Cali Park. Man, I was just
wondering,
can I get
a- Wait, 1, 2, 3. Do I even have- What am I doing? What am I doing in my life? Wow, that's much easier than I was trying to do. This is like terrible wall jumps. Actually fucking horrible wall jumps. I wanna break to eat Beelzebubs. Can I go left? Can I, of course. Literally, what the fuck is this? Oh, so when you touch the bottom of it, all right. Well, the song changed, but I feel like this song's worse. I've definitely really had. This kind of sucks. What is these hitboxes for these fucking bees? And why do they have to turn? Doesn't that just completely change your fucking hitbox? I have a bad feeling about this screen, honestly. And let me guess, those blocks fucking kill you. Oh, sweet Jesus. And there's no save in this room at all, is there? This background's already kind of hurting my eyes. Also, what is the background? Nice. Fucking. Alright. I like to bring up the fact that this gets worse and worse as you play it. Also, that ending part seems fucking awful if there's no save. Same game, same game, same game. I think I do an F jump. Are you fucking me, man? Oh god! Okay. I take a little break in the middle of a recording, but this is still the same part unless I'm a fucking idiot and forget to do this. Oh, why does it have to be this song? And these visuals. Alright. I should have done the whole soundtrack for this game. I'm a fucking musician, just kidding, but, you know. I have a great voice, great singing voice, you know. Why am I playing this game again? Who knows? God damn it, really. This background's fucking with me, man. So give me some time and I'll be able to get this done. Where are the spikes? Are they noses? They look like noses. I guess I never really took the time to question what the fuck this game really is with, like, the graphics, the textures. I just knew that it was a clusterfuck and called it a night. Didn't take the time to really analyze it. This chair sucks, man. So hard to get into a good position with it, because it's falling apart. Swag. That's scary shit, man. That's gonna be haunting my nightmares forever. I really have no clue what this song is supposed to be.
Ah!
I knew that was gonna happen, but. Alright. Seems like if I stall in the air, I die, so maybe I don't need to stall in the air. This is the fucking worst. Yeah, alright. Oh! Oh, that's nice! Okay. I don't like where the rest of this is going, though. Now it's shaking even more! And the needle looks worse! It's not like, just the fucking stupid diagonals at the end. I'm gonna die to like 6 times. I get to work. I'm so sorry for people watching this, honestly. But playing it is so much worse. You have to single jump down there into the... Why? Why can't we just have a save halfway through this also? You have to do this whole... Don't even say fuck you to me, Gabe. I'm wasting my precious time playing this stupid fucking game. I feel like I have a better chance of doing this with my fucking eyes closed. At least I won't get a headache from looking at this. I think I just have to hold left for that also. I want to get, you know, all different types, you know, the skinhead, leather, tattoo, piercing type, you know, what the fuck is that guy even saying in the background? The memescape around us is falling apart, it feels like. I fucked up that jump twice. Ugh. This song is a very short loop also, I think. It's like a minute and a half long. I fucking let go of the button again. I feel like this needle will be annoying enough as it is without the shaking screen. But then the shaking screech is there, which makes this like 10 times worse. I'm not saying it would be hard, I'm just saying it would be fucking annoying. And the fact that there's the shaking screen the whole time makes this like 8 times worse, and... No, you can't hold it the whole fucking time! What?! That fucking drop right there! I... Maybe I ought to hold it for longer and don't stop moving while you hold it. I should have stopped at that fucking boob screen, but I just kept going and now I'm in this hell. Oh, there's a fucking death ceiling there. It doesn't get better because then the fucking diagonal's at the end. I'm gonna mess up and have to do the whole thing again. At least I should be thankful that there's a save halfway through this. Because imagine if there wasn't. Just imagine having to do this whole thing in one stupid fucking run. Where's the double jump? Why? Why does this always happen? Oh, I hate this game. This game just feels like, I don't know. I don't know what to make of this game besides that it hurts. There's other things I could have played right now. I have all these other fucking games and I thought, oh no, let's have some memes. I'm glad the shit in the background doesn't fucking kill you. I wanna get, you know, all different types, you know, the skinhead, leather, tattoo, piercing type. Well, that was a lovely phone call. God damn it. I really hope I never play a game again like this, because please. Oh, no! Wait! Oh. Oh. What the fuck does it want me to do for this? Actually, what the fuck is this? Oh, alright. I made it. Well, I hope this was worth it. Wall jump, you stupid kid! Fine, I won't wall jump then. I'll just jump into the fucking end. Oh, you actual fucking dick. Yeah, you made it. You made it, kid. All you need to do is wall jump at the top. You've done it once. You've done it several times, actually. You didn't even fucking make a move. There you go, you wall jumped. You got me there, kid. fucking asshole. Asshole. Alright, I hate this. Give me an hour. I can do this. Do you need to go more to the edge? Wait, can I just hold it and then just launch myself out? No. I'm literally holding the jump button here, game. I wonder. No. I literally almost made it once, and now I can never do it again. Well, maybe with that fucking skill, I can't, but... I hate this game. This game, actually, I do like most of this, honestly, but... Wall jumping off of this thing is the worst fu- Oh! That's fucking weird. Yeah, okay, what?! As simple as that, huh? It's as simple as fucking that, huh? What is this screen? Actually, what is this screen? This seems abysmal. Can I save all... No, of course not. This seems like it's gonna take a long ass time, isn't it? And I hate how it just says fuck you over and over again in this song. This is the most fun anyone can ever have while playing a game. Ah, fuck off! It ain't that hard. It ain't that hard to do that part. I think I can literally just hold left. But. Fuck you! If there's any traps in this room, I'm out. Okay. I gotta do that kind of jump again! Why? Why? I hate you, game, so much. Does it keep the momentum when you fucking switch? I swear, I have a bad feeling about this screen. And the bad feeling is having to go backwards through it. Because it looks like it makes it so you could go backwards through it. And if that's the case, oh my god, I hate this game. This will literally be the end of the game, right here. I will not waste my time further if I have to, if I have to go backwards through this screen. I hate. All my hate.
using tires. I also want to bring the boy next door.
You fucking cunt! Actual fucking cunt. Pressed a button. I can't. I'm so mad I have to go back and forth through this amazingly designed screen. This is a good time to just talk about things and stuff. I don't remember what I fucking talked about earlier in the part. It's been a while. Wow. Thread the needle there, why don't you? But yeah, so... I forgot what I was going to talk about. But I did want to talk about something. I just hate this fucking screen. But yeah, so... Unless if I get the fucking 100 sub special... done... soon. Like in the next... 4 days soon. The next two parts, the next two videos that are gonna be uploaded probably are Rabby Reboot. Because why not, right? Why not? Because that's the only game I fucking care about, apparently. Instead of said someone, probably. But no, it's not the only game I care about. Do you like recording a lot of these fucking games? Alright, now, for the love of God, please don't make me do this again. I don't want to do this again. Okay, what's a good time to do this, chump? Now. No, but then the fucking up arrow's there! Why?! The up arrow shouldn't be there if I get to that point. There's one part I'm really worried about on the way back. And it's the fucking, like, bottom left corner. Bottom left quadrant. For some reason, this game really loves being split into quadrants. I hate the fact that I'm playing this game right now. But yeah, so... Like, that's the fucking that series is coming to a close, the Rabby Reboot one. And... I don't know where he's gonna go from there. I mean, I kinda do. I have a lot of recorded footage. I just have to edit it. I think I've said that actually already, but... Why?! I hate this. I hate this. I hate this. Why? Why, man? Who made this game? Who actually made this fucking game? Like, this screen right here, I want to know who made it. I press the button, and it does it. Button? This is maddening. This is fucking maddening to play. I hate it. Just want it to end. God! I think I get how this works. I think it carries some form of momentum during this whole thing, which is why, this jump right here is fucking horrendous. I was dead, so I don't even know why I fucking jumped there. What the fuck is it? I could have jumped back, maybe, probably, but whatever. I'm so fucking sick of this. Man, that was a really fucking funny jump you did there, me. Why? Thank you. Alright, this is the part I'm worried about right here. Because that fucking, like, the transition at the end just seems terrible. No! Okay. Alright, it's actually... No, I'm not going to say anything and risk of having to do this whole fucking thing again. I'm not going to say anything and risk of making it back there and then having to fuck it up 89 times. That's right there! That's the worst fucking part! Why does it exist? Why does this game exist? That fucking thing right there. Getting me more and more happy each and every fucking day. What was that? Why? I wonder, can I just... No. No, you fucking can't just... That was fucking awful. Oh, what is this screen called? Play the Evans. I want to play the Evans. What the fuck is an Evan? I feel like that's a legitimate question here. What the fuck is the Evans? Why am I still playing? Why am I still playing? You have to fucking... Wait, can I? No, we got save protection here. Cause why not? Cause save protection is just the most This game is the most fucked. Like, these hitboxes, man. These hitboxes are actual fucking ass. Why? Don't say fuck you to me. Alright, so... I'm really glad I understand how fucking fruit work in this game. Oh, alright. Final save of the whole thing. Is this the song I think it is? Yeah, it is. Also, what the fuck is this screen? What the fuck is going on? I have no idea what it wants me to do here. Is there a fake wall or something, maybe? Alright. Oh, well that's a fucking... Did that wall kill you, really? Why does this exist? Why? This game's so bad, man. I hate effing A. Effing A. That's the name. No, shameless self-promotion. I'm losing my mind playing this game. Like, I have no clue what it wants me to do here. Actually, though. But from here, what do you want? What do you want? What do you want from me, game? Do you want me to go up? Oh, that actually might be it. Boom, boom. That could very well be what it wants me to do here. Go up after going down. I hate this game! So one might ask, if you hate it, why are you still playing it? That's a very good point you bring up there, Mr. Man.